3D printed shuttlecock versus real shuttlecock. Which one is better? Let's find out. Start with making a 3D model in SolidWorks. Send the files to the 3D printer and start printing. Remove print from the bed. Very bad stringing. Bounce test. Bounce is good. Let's see what 3D printed will do. Bad bounce. What a disaster. Real wins. Let me know what do you think in the comments and subscribe.